Okay, so we're at the Bar J, and this is what it looks like inside, man. It seats like tons of people. Cool, authentic stuff. Really awesome. And there's a band that plays up there at the front. That provides entertainment after we get our meal.
How many of you have been to the Bar J before? Or how, let me put it this way. How many of it is your first time here?
Your first time?
All right.
Lots of people.
A lot of
them.
I want you to know that if you go away hungry, it is your own fault.
You are so right.
Enjoy the food, enjoy the program.
Love the food, love the program.
Now, if you can nurse them back to health.
Wow.
And, you know, no pain meds, no anesthesia, nothing like modern medicine today. He was a couple of birds. Well, what he ended up having to do, in order to kind of cover up that mangled neck, the ironic thing was with Jebediah, he was well known by the Indians and really respected in this part of the country, and his trapping giant.
And he loves people, yes. Look at him. His name is,
Doohickey.
Doohickey.
You're standing in their shit.
So we gotta grab our tin plate and then go to the chow line, right? Right, Jake?
I'm forward there, buddy.
I got a dime, I was spending my time. I'm just a happy roving cowboy. Gonna sing my song till they carry me home to the land beyond the moon. At the end of the day, we'll sing your troubles away. We're just happy roving cowboy.
Okay, I've never seen that before, but except for on South Park when Butters did it.
It's about time. And I got the word.
About time.
And I know.
Oh, that's a pretty falsetto note right there. That's an F note, Tim. That's an F. Now, Scott, you're gonna get the asthma. Hey, take a breath.
Come on, you don't have to sit here forever. Concentrate. If you guys are gonna be
hey, yeah, wait, you get off the microphone. Let your brother.
What are you hollering me for?
Oh, that's good.
Let it try.
Runner-up, Ryan Humphrey.
You're late,
for coming out. We'll see you down on the trail.
God bless you, folks. Thank you so much. Thank you, guys. Bar J Wranglers. My brother Brian Hunter out again.
That sounded good, boys. Now the first rule is there ain't no rules. Some you win and some you lose. Just when you think that love is true, somebody makes a fool out of you. Like it or not, one thing's for sure, all is fair in love.
That away, partner.
Yeehaw. And then we got Chubby Cowboy on the end.
Oh, God.